We all know how much the symptoms of bloating can sabotage your plans and mood like no other. How to get rid of bloating quickly? Sip lemon water. If you only have a few hours before an event, drinking some water with fresh lemon and a little cayenne pepper for a de-bloating tonic. Spice it up. On that note, you might be bloated because of indigestion or gastrointestinal distress. Cayenne pepper stimulates digestion, eases gas, and can relieve pressure and cramping. It's basically a bloated belly's most formidable match when you're in a bind, so toss a teaspoon into your drink of choice. Take some turmeric. Like cayenne pepper, turmeric is a detoxifying spice. Buy it in powder form, but you can also get drops of turmeric, and add a teaspoon to water, tea, juice, or a smoothie before an event. Drink coconut water. In addition to water with lemon and cayenne pepper, sip coconut water, which helps to de-bloat. You really want to stay hydrated to flush out any extra sodium, so just keep sipping the right fluids. Make ginger your friend. Ginger is great for de-bloating, whether you make ginger tea or have fresh juice with ginger or a smoothie in which you include ginger. Drink peppermint tea. If you prefer the taste or want something in addition to water and coconut water, teas like peppermint or ginger will alleviate bloat. Eat asparagus. There are foods like asparagus that are a natural diuretic. So if it is a little further ahead of time, you can eat some asparagus to help you lose some bloat. Just make sure to not sprinkle any salt on it. Sodium causes bloat, so lay off the shaker before an event. Eat spinach. Spinach also helps lessen belly bloat by pushing fiber through your digestive tract. Your best bet for reaping its de-bloating benefits is to toss some spinach into a slimming smoothie along with ginger, turmeric, and coconut water. Sweat it out. If you have an hour before the event, there's nothing like a little sweat session for getting rid of bloat. Even just sweating a little bit will help de-bloat you. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and share with your friends. If you want more health info and tips, subscribe to the channel.